afternoon, Wilson. I'm Miley.
Yeah, afternoon. Feels a bit odd saying that. And I'm Kira, and today is Tuesday, May 2nd, 2023.
And we are Wilson bringing you your word news. Special shout out to all the students that showed up today.
Yeah, today was day one out of our 2 days of MSTEP testing. We got this.
Yeah, I know I gave 100% on my test.
Me too.
Remember, today is an odd scheduled day. Like, right now, you're sitting in your first hour class.
Yeah, same classmates, just different time of the day. The rest of the day will be your second and third hours.
Announcements today will focus on last night. Something amazing happened in our district. Several of our very own Wilson teachers were invited to a special dinner. Lila worked hard to put this special segment together.
Yeah, it's perfect timing because this is also Teacher Appreciation Week. Let's cue to that segment now, created by Georgia, Ruben, and Landon.
Good morning, Wilson. This week is Teacher Appreciation Week, so we're going to be sharing some kind words for all of the teachers here at Wilson.
Thank you, Ms. Rakowski, for being such a great teacher here at Wilson. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Well, thank you so much. I really appreciate that because I really enjoy what I do, and it's nice to hear from students, you know, nice greetings like that. So,
you're my favorite teacher, and you make me feel prepared for high school.
Thank you for being such a great teacher here at Wilson, Ms. Memoring. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Thank you. Appreciate it.
Thank you for being such a great teacher and letting me talk to you about anything.
Thank you, Ms. Kahalen, for being such a great teacher here at Wilson. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Well, thank you, Ruben. It means so much to me. I mean, we go into this profession hoping that we make a difference. And so for that being recognized, you know, hopefully I'm making a positive influence on other students. So thank you. It means a lot.
You're welcome.
Thank you for being a great teacher. You help me when I need it. You're awesome.
Thank you, Ms. Kochinski, for being such a great teacher here at Wilson. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Awesome. You're my favorite teacher because you're kind and caring. You're such a funny teacher. I didn't like ELA before, but I do now.
Thank you, Ms. Powell and Ms. Mance, for being such great teachers here at Wilson. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Thank you so much.
It's so nice to be appreciated because teaching is a tough job. And so to hear that we are appreciated makes us feel good.
Thank you to all the students, all your happy faces. I love seeing you guys every single day and seeing those light bulbs go off, and it just drives me all day long. Thank you so much.
You're welcome.
You are a fun teacher, and I can talk to you about anything.
Thank you for being a great teacher, Ms. Bonatti. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Aw, gracias.
You're so funny and kind and have made my last year of this school amazing. You always help me when I need it, and you're really funny.
Thank you, Ms. Robertson, for being such a great teacher here at Wilson. Happy Teachers Appreciation Month.
Merci beaucoup, Georgia, et merci beaucoup la famille de Wilson. Bonne journée.
Thank you for being a great teacher. I've learned so much this year.
Stay tuned, Wilson. Our crew is hard at work with the following segments. Take Your Kid to Work Day, 100 Years at Roosevelt, and Quarter 4 PBIS events.
Reminder, Thursday is our next day of MSTEP testing. You will report back to the same location, but on that day, you will have your 4 through 6 hours in the afternoon.
We got this. Keep it up. Show up and give your 100% effort on this test.
Let's take a minute and wish a happy birthday to Lola. Now please stand and put your hand on your heart for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.